Here's what we'll do.
Counter-Strike was an experiment.
Chroma cases, money, money, money. And they don't care about our game.
Four is the ultimate ninja, and Crims is gonna go for the defuse. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dropped, and Olafmeister now trying to find a way over here. Pronax has managed to spot it. What? How is that not a kill? He looks dead on there. What is that?
That is not a miss.
That is... that
dead
is,
on.
How is that a miss? Shame on Valve. They really... like, now it you can't get much clearer than that.
Funny.
What the what?
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 We should be focusing on aiming where the enemies are, rather than having to manually compensate for blatant hit reg issues. It's about as bad as it could be, and I can't believe that Valve hasn't fixed this yet.
As you can see here, I've hit him twice in a row on my side, but the server has not registered any damage.
It's actually happening. The new update to CSGO.
This is not a case.
Things.
You're gonna one-shot somebody with a fucking pistol! Who the fuck asked for this? Who's putting shit like this in the game? This is just utterly moronic.
It's a fucking auto-shooting scout for $850.
So this weapon has the same base damage as an AWP at 115 damage.
We don't want to ship something just for the sake of it. We want to work towards actually improving the customer experience.
Like, should that even be allowed? Are you fucking kidding me?
So again, it looks like new weapons are maybe not our best place to start.
When are you going to release Counter-Strike 2?
Congrats to Valve for fucking the whole game up. No!
Device just sees the edge of Jake and can actually land the shot, but no, what the model?
Like, he's like, I don't even see him.
I'm leaving. I'm fucking leaving!
No! What the fuck?
What?
Spot two players and he's getting everyone in position.
Oh no.
There's that first bullet accuracy. You've got to love it.
The fucking game is so fucking great.
I want to see how that didn't. Yo, somebody clip that. Okay. Literally directly on him. I've shot 12 bullets, not directly on him. Miss.
Hiko missed his spray. Look at this guy. Shots 1 to 5, clearly missed. Shots 6 to 9, missed due to recoil. Bad spray control. Shots 10 to 11, very close, but recoil and inaccuracy made these reasonable misses. Shot 12, likely didn't actually fire because Hiko was already dead. You gotta love dipshits like that, man. You really do.
Once again, the first base is a drain. He's going to hit the ground there. It's Cold. Oh, what? Jumping double from Cold. What is there going on right now? How does he do this?
How does he do this?
Oh, my God. He thinks you're looking way to the right. Oh, my God. He doesn't sync up. Feels bad, man.
The head hitbox will not move correctly with the model, making it seem like the head hitbox for the model is missing.
Oh,
This honestly does seem like it would be the next logical development of custom.
I don't know if you guys noticed what that was. If you guys remember 1.6 days, you could spray stupid things like you could spray like a CT model of a guy with a gun shooting, or like a guy with like a gun, so people would shoot at it. This guy sprayed. This guy has a ladder spray. And he sprayed it in a place where there's not actually a ladder, and all these people try to go up that bitch.
This honestly does seem like it would be the next logical development of customization for the game.
It's a system that everyone wins, basically.
Each game will sort of leapfrog the other, then what we learn goes back to all of our other games.
Y'all ready for this?
Fucking shitting me right now with this.
We're happy because we, somewhere along the way, generated $100 worth of value.
Dude, why am I not getting into this game?
This is the high res. This is the 256 by 256 image. This is the higher res. You see dust particles on the window.
Steam is a product you sell.
Oh. That's faggot shit.
We've monetized free players. This is not an accident. This is by design. We view any system that generates revenue at a cost of customer happiness as a broken system that we need to fix.
If we make new weapons, they have to have a unique tactical value that's going to attract players to them.
Alrighty.